Tonight, three members of the 2016 World Series champions are back at Wrigley Field to receive their championship rings. Their contributions on and off the field left a lasting mark on the Cubs organization, and they, along with their teammates, will be forever remembered as World Series champions. Presenting rings this evening are President of Baseball Operations Theo Epstein, Cubs manager Joe Maddon, and General Manager Jed Hoyer. First this evening, please welcome back pitcher Jason Hamill. As well as outfielder Jorge Soler. And also left-hander Travis Wood. Congratulations, Jason, Jorge, and Travis, 2016 World Champions.